And here we go, Fandango.
Look, he's going to get to Bonafide Olympian here. Why not?
Byron, that's the problem, though, is Chad Gable is one of the greatest mat wrestlers we've seen at WWE in recent memory.
See, how that smart
reminded,
was that?
What just happened reminded me a lot more of Michael Cole wearing headgear than anything Kurt Angle ever did.
Fair enough.
Come on.
Look at this. What a sportsman.
Come on. Come on, idiot. Come on. I'll give him the advantage. Let's go, moron. Come on. Jump on
him. Oh, my God. I mean, what's wrong with this guy? Oh, big drop kick from Breeze. I mean,
what's right about it, Tom?
Listen, it obviously worked.
It's entertaining.
Rizongo's in control right now. How can you doubt the strategy?
Same with Ty Dillinger, excuse me. This team is rolling here on the Fastlane Kickoff Show.
Just lean back and let it go.